So day three in here. I just finished taking an assessment for chemistry. So of course I am obviously not in the best mood. Like, chemistry just doesn't put you in a good mood, you know? And my head really hurts. Like, it hasn't gone away from last night. So, like, waking up with that and having to, like, actually think really sucked. So I took sleeping meds last night. So I just kind of, like, passed out at 8 o'clock. Yeah. So I'm not even hungry anymore. Like, I think I'm just so bored. Cause sometimes when I get bored, I like overeat and I just eat everything because I'm bored. So my mouth is like, let's fix that. But today that is not the case. I'm bored and not hungry. So maybe I'll do some homework. I have therapy at 3 o'clock, so that should be fun. I know I say that like I don't like it. It's OCD therapy, it's exposure therapy, so like it's not my enjoyable therapy, which I have on Thursdays, which is tomorrow. So yeah, will be an interesting day. When I do decide to eat, I think I'm gonna have some of the pasta I got yesterday. So I'll definitely update y'all on how good that is, because it looks good. But then again, food that looks good doesn't always taste good. Yeah. So, cool. Probably gonna go take a nap, because that's the only productive thing I can do in here. And hopefully I get my assessment results while I'm in here, so that I can kind of like cry on my own about it. But I'm excited to see how that, I'm not excited. I'm very anxious and nervous to see how it turns out. So cool. No new symptoms except this horrible headache. And like, if I move my eyes too fast, the whole world kind of spins. So yeah, not fun. It's chillier outside. So I'm glad, because this room has been really hot. There's like no air or anything. Back in my old dorm, there was air, and I'm a very like internally warm person, so I'm always hot. And this, it definitely doesn't help being in here. Like, I hate it. So, okay, check back later.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Hey y'all, quick update. I have therapy in like 20 minutes, but I decided that I should eat something today. So, they dropped off last night. I got like these like seasoned carrots. They're not as soft when I like reheat them. So like, they're better when you get them like right from the cafeteria. But they're really good, and carrots are like one of my comfort foods. So I'm gonna give this a 7.85 out of 10. And then today I had another one of my V8 juices. This is a coconut watermelon. It's not sparkling, but my tongue is still raw today, so it's not bad. It's got a really, like, it's, I don't know how you like add watermelon flavoring to things, but it's got like a nice smooth coconut flavor. So I give this one like a 7 out of 10. So just I update that because I'm eating. So yeah, I will update again after therapy. Okay.
1 eternity later.
Hello. 7:30. I just had Culver's for dinner. So wasn't school food, but I rated a solid like 8.5 out of 10. Like, hit the spot. I had some chicken tenders and cheese curds. And I have ice cream in the freezer. So I'm probably going to save that for tomorrow. But I'm really full. but yeah, I took my assessment today. I think I already said that earlier, but too bad. I had therapy today. It was not fun. and then I have therapy tomorrow. And hopefully that should be more fun. My headache has kind of gone away, but not really. I got really bored today, and I have, like, some Play-Doh. So I made it into, like, this circle, but then I put, like, dots all over it with my pen. So for all y'all that don't like the circle thingies, here you go. Beautiful, beautiful. So it's just, like, really satisfying. But, yeah, so that's what I've been up to, because I literally have nothing else to do besides school, but I don't really want to do school. I'm gonna make a calendar and like cross off all the days on the wall. I could do that with paper because I kind of figured doing it with marker was probably not the best move. So I raised my bed, so it's pretty tall now because it was really low. So now I kind of have to jump to get on it. But it is what it is. Maybe I'll fall off in the middle of the night. We'll see what happens. But yeah, that's my life. It's not going so great, but it's going. Okay, I'm gonna sign off and go to bed at 7:30. Good night. Watch me now. Okay. Now watch me whip, whip, watch me now.